Okay, is this becoming a thing now? Is this like that f***ing Five Nights Before Freddy's I mean, come on, man. Don't make me put up with you for another 3 nights. And then it'll actually turn out to be another 2 nights, because, you know, Scott Cawthon really f***s you over that way. Seriously, I'm starting to get a bit tired of you, man, but I'm still in a pretty hyper mood, so I'm going to be even more active tonight. F*** you, I mean, and I'm sick of you touching my f***ing nose, too. Really pisses me off. Ugh.
Look at me. I'm Foxy. Yiff the fox.
You sick fox.
I'm
Now, why are there multiple ladders here? I might as well move them. Oh! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Son of a bitch!
Look at me. I'm Foxy. Yiff the fox.
You sick fox. Thank you. Well, I guess this is going to be like that cash grab piece of series, Five Nights at Freddy's. Just a couple more nights. I mean, you're really starting to get to me, man. I mean, geez. So what? So what if I killed your son? I mean, that's what we possessed animatronics do. Because for some reason, when children are murdered and they're put into f***ing animatronic suits, they become murderers. It makes so much f***ing sense, doesn't it? Yeah! Okay, I literally cannot think of anything else to say. I'm going to be more active, as always. I really should stop telling you that every night because you basically know the f***ing drill. It's just... F*** you, Sam. I wish I could make things right. I feel like I'm cute in this pose, don't you reckon? Yeah!
You don't touch my nose, no!
I think I'm the reason why cavemen painted on walls.
Thank you.